Okay, so this is the most incredible right now. I haven't been out on the lake because it's been windy and it's been hot, and I decided that my butt needed me to be power walking instead. Actually, mostly it was because it was windy, because I would be on the lake if I could. And I just looked, I was gonna walk. I was told to stop working and just rest. And I said, okay, am I supposed to rest or am I supposed to go on the water? Am I supposed to go for a walk? And I heard walk. You know you want your legs better. And then I thought, yeah, but you know what, I want my arms tight too. So I thought, all right, I'm gonna do a reading, and the cards are gonna tell me. And I got tranquility, rest. I'm like, okay. So I thought, okay, I'm gonna go on Facebook and I'm gonna see if I get a different message. And whatever it is, I will listen this time, I promise. So the first thing that comes up is somebody's got this post and there's water splashing. So I'm like, okay, because look at this. Look at the water. How can you not go out and go rowing on this? It's like glass. And look at, you get to see the sunset. The clouds are so beautiful. They look like they've been brushed with a paintbrush. So it's just, oh, look, it's pretty that way too. It was really weird today because it was hot and it was overcast and then the sun came out and it was just like, I thought it was going to rain, and now it's just kind of perfection. But there are a gazillion bugs, like little gnats. I need a fly catcher to pick up these flies. And that's a message. And I know what it is. I know what it is. I'm going to post it. I'm going to post the fly catcher. But it's a message to me, too. Pay attention. Pay attention. Okay. Hope you guys have a great night. Bye.